Hello, everyone. Welcome to the new vlog. I'm at Universal City Walk right now. I'm going to studios. Today is team member preview for Halloween Horror Nights, which I'm not going to be able to go to. They're only inviting team members now for good reasons. So I'll get to see it on Friday for the first time. So that's going to be fun. But today I'm going to go look at some new stuff that appeared just overnight, the last couple of nights for Horror Nights. And sort of talk about the scare zones and some of where the houses are going to be as sort of an introductory video to this year's vlog. So I'm really excited. First stop though is Voodoo Donuts, because they have a Halloween Horror Nights exclusive donut that's only available to annual pass holders today. So I'm going to get that. So this is the exclusive Horror Nights donut at Voodoo Donuts. It's one of the regular donuts filled with a raspberry Bavarian cream. And it's got purple frosting, cookies, and green sprinkles, and it says HHN 91 to 18 as a tombstone. It's pretty cool. Right now, until I think tomorrow, it's exclusive to annual pass holders, and you do have to show your pass to get it. But about a little under $4, not bad. So I took a few bites. It's pretty good. I'm not going to show you me eating it because nobody wants to see the fat man eating. But it's really good. The cream is really, really well done. I was thinking it would be really weird because it's Bavarian cream with raspberry flavoring, but it's really sweet. It's a very sweet treat. If you don't like sweet things, this is not a good idea. So, but I recommend it. It's very good. This got set up last night. Looking pretty good. I love the pumpkin logo. It's my jam right there. So it's really warm out today, so you got the sweat here. But we're heading into what's called the Harvest. It's the first scare zone you're going to see if you're coming into the park. I'm going to show it off a little bit. Normally over here we have Despicable Me Minion Mayhem right behind me. That would be an entrance for one of the houses, but this year it won't be, so that's going to be interesting. The theme of this zone is all the intellectual property characters coming out into the zone, so this is Trick or Treat. Very cool. There's Poltergeist. So somewhere over in this area here will be the entrance to Stranger Things. It's a kind of a new entrance in terms of the first house. And then somewhere over there will be Carnival Graveyard. But they've already got the queue set up. Ooh. They're anticipating like a 4 to 5 hour wait some nights for Stranger Things, so yikes. So they turned some of the queue for Transformers into a bar this year. They did that for Mardi Gras this past year, so that makes sense. They'll be able to sell a lot of alcohol, which they do every year, so. And they've got a bunch of food tents here, rather than over here where they usually are, which is cool. They've got this year they're doing a themed restaurant for Benny's Burgers from the first season of Stranger Things, and they're gonna have Stranger Things themed food there. That should be interesting. They got a lot of waffle treats this year. They just announced today. I'm trying to lose weight. Come on. Come on, Universal, don't do this to me.
So cool. This is the vault. ball drop. And over there is a stage for some musicians to sing and dance. We have the New Year's Eve displays here in Macy's, which is cool. There you go, 1985. Booze Nougat, everybody. Booze Nougat.
Not bad at all. All right, now I'm going to come over here to...
Transformation ends tonight. It's going to be so exciting.
WHHN Television, News 18. It's going to be fun. There are actually going to be reporters in the zone, probably as victims of the vampires taking over. They've also got one of these things in the window that sort of uses the glass as a speaker, so I bet you there'll be something coming out of the van. So normally there'd be a Twisted Tater stand right over here somewhere behind Lou Wasserman. It appears that this year, the demise of the Twisted Tater has finally come. Many Horror Nights fans will be very sad. And I imagine we might get them later on in the season if the outcry is loud enough. But for now, it looks like no Twisted Taters. Sadness.
So the zone I'm most looking forward to here at Horror Nights is going to be Killer Clowns from Outer Space, which is going to be here, this direction, general direction, which is a new area for a scare zone besides a roaming horde. It's going to be really cool. It's going to be very tight and cramped, but I think that'll actually really help because the clown costume is supposed to be very big. So it'll be quite a claustrophobic and fun zone. But I'm very excited because it looks like they brought a lot of props and characters to life from the movie that I'm really excited to see in person because I love Killer Clowns from Outer Space. It's one of my favorite horror films ever made.
100% a cotton candy cocoon, 100%. So good. So this just showed up over the last couple of days right after Rock the Universe ended. Pretty cool. The theming is just damn. This is the Chucky scare zone, which doesn't have a lot out right now. Just sort of the advertisements for Good Guys. A lot of people are upset that it says 2018 and this is an 80s themed event, but the reality is that this is the anniversary of the Good Guy toy, and that's the story of the zone. So anyone who's mad can just basically, grow up. So this is the stage where Chucky will be. You can see that he's kind of have a little stage there. More tall Chuckies. Still walking Chucky.
So that's pretty much a wrap up of the scare zones, which is all I can show you really, because obviously the event hasn't started yet, but it will start tonight at 7 o'clock for team members. So we'll be hearing all kinds of spoilers and fun stuff like that. And then Friday night, I will be here for for opening night of the event, which is really going to be exciting. Hopefully I'll be able to bring you a lot more content this year than I've ever done before, because normally I do like the first two nights and then I'm done. I don't do it again. But this year I'm going to try to do new experiences, things I've never done before. Really take you guys on a journey to Horror Nights and show you what I do, tips and tricks, things that I do to make sure that I have the best time possible. So it's going to be a fun season, I think. It's going to be a good year. I'm also going to try to make it down to Hollow Scream. I might make it out to Hollywood. It's going to be a good year. I hope that you guys enjoy these videos and that you comment with comments, suggestions, anything you have on your mind. So until next time, happy Halloween.
Oh, there goes the bag. Nice shot, Donald.